We're at the top of Kirkwood. Just made a little traverse from this lift over. Waiting on Jamie. She's back there somewhere. This morning it was pouring the snow down. 10, 15 foot visibility. I just had lunch and now it is just perfectly clear. They opened this bowl this afternoon. Got one of the first probably 10 runs. This morning is right place at the right time. So we're going to get back down there and see if we can find anything that's not tracked out. Bluebird powder, it's nice.